hey, Daddy, guess what happened? What's up, Carl? I got my belt, yellow belt, yesterday.
Congratulations.
Bro, we're basically the same now. What, why aren't you proud of me?
How does you being a yellow belt make us the same now?
Because karate was invented by Vietnam.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
I'll smack you.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
No, you won't. I'm a yellow belt. What was that for?
Let me show you something the Vietnamese are known for. Luckily, you're talking to me today, because today is Tet.
What's Tet?
Tet is our own New Year that we celebrate according to our own calendar.
Doesn't the New Year start on January 1st?
Hang on, my mom told me. Yes, but for us, a month in the Viet calendar spans a single lunar cycle. The first day of the new of the month begins during the new moon.
I'm so confused.
Just meet me after school and I'll show you what that's all about and how fun it is.
Okay, I think I already know about Vietnam though.
Okay, we'll see. Hey, bro. My deep blue metallic Tesla.
Okay, but where are we going?
We're gonna go to my parents' house, say Happy New Year, man.
Why?
That's what we do every year, guy.
Okay, but I already know. I know, I'm so Vietnamese, I had a mean bowl of pee ho soup.
What soup?
Pee ho soup, you never had it before? Why?
It's pronounced bug, dummy.
Wait, but there's a B in it. Whatever. I found this nice Vietnamese song on YouTube. What? I was getting into Vietnamese culture.
Dude, that was Korean music, not Vietnamese music.
Whatever, rice is rice.
Alright, man. Before we go in, I need to establish some ground rules with you.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay, first of all, under no circumstances are shoes allowed in the house. You have to have your feet on the mat before you go in.
Yeah, of course. We have to take off our shoes before we go in the dojo.
Just out of curiosity, what's your karate sensei's name?
Oh, he's my neighbor, Brad. Nice to meet you.
Is your friend okay?
Bro, you didn't tell me your mom spoke English?
I told you she didn't.
Oh, my bad. Is there any pee hole soup in this house?
Pee hole soup, please.
He's coming on the phone, Dad.
Here, boys, I have some AC for you.
Cool, wait!
Dude, do you not know the golden rule about accepting a red envelope?
What are you talking about?
You're always supposed to act like you don't want it.
I'm so confused!
Dude, just wait for my signal, act like you don't want it, and you're only taking it because you have to.
Okay.
Okay, Grandma, you can give Carl his VC now.
No, I don't want it.
Take it.
No, I really don't want it.
Take it. If you don't take it, I have bad luck.
Okay, if I have to. Vietnam. I eat pee hole soup every day. I have a yellow belt in karate.
Dude, just don't worry about that right now, okay? Just chill out, okay?
Alright, where are we going?
We're going to this death party that my church has every year. It's gonna be really fun.
I mean, it sure does, I guess.
Alright.
Food here looks delicious. The dancing is so cool, but what are those dragon-looking things? They're kind of creeping me out.
Dude, those lion dancers. Oh. They're very traditional and pathetic, bro.
Oh, okay, love that. Oh. Who's she? She's kind of cute.
That's cool. She's like real
hot. I'll impress her all the Vietnamese culture out of her. Are you kidding me? I had a blast! All the good food I had, the free money, it was so much fun. Hey man, I can't wait to go for next year though.
Let me tell you something, so okay, so every year you only bring one new friend to your Tusk Kingdom. So unfortunately, I really would love to, but I can only bring you once.
Yeah.
But my family can never meet you again.
I really love
you know. If I could, I really would, but that's just how it is.
I'll just tell Brad to come then. The end.